it's going to end with the expulsion of the majority of the migrants, including citizens of Muslim descent, generally speaking. That's how it's going to end. It's going to end with concentration camps and expulsions and war at the cost of a few hundred million people.
We will have a Europe in 2050 where the banknotes have Adolf Hitler, Napoleon Bonaparte, Alexander the Great. And Hitler will be seen like that, like Napoleon, like Alexander, not like some weird monster who's unique in his own category. No, he's just going to be seen as a great European leader. Yeah, like we say in English, you don't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.